Challenge Canine Training in Fredericksburg, and today I am here with 8-month-old Brittany Spaniel, Aya. Aya is with me for our famous 2-week board and train program, and she comes to me with lots of puppy issues. She has no obedience whatsoever, lots and lots of puppy problems, cannot be trusted in the house. Mom and Dad say all doors are closed at all times. They cannot leave anything out or turn their back for a second without her having got into something and completely destroying it. Also, walks for them are extremely frustrating. They do not enjoy walking her. She yanks them all over the place. They have to actually MacGyver the leash around her somewhat, as well as a harness, and just, it's a big task, and walks are not fun at all, so they definitely don't enjoy those. And they also say that she is a flight risk, that she has dug her way out of the yard, she digs in the backyard and gets out. They get in the car, they have to chase her down, and it's just a big mess. So definitely considered a flight risk at this point. When she is gone, she is not very loyal. She is not gonna come back at this point. So we will straighten all of those issues out, but let's check her out now and see what she knows. She walks on a leash. Obedience, has no idea what I'm asking from her, but that is okay. We will fix all that and make her one amazing dog and watch her progress in just 14 short days. See you guys.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. It's like you've gone away. I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman? Do you wanna build a snowman? We'll be right back. stopped me on the corner. Swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting. But who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go with it? Don't you blink, you might miss it. See, we got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it, 'cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say, ooh.